Hey, it's Mike, and it's Monday, October 19th, and I wanted to show you a stock that you may want to put on your shopping list if you're looking for stocks to buy, and it is Shopify, stock symbol S-H-O-P, shop. And if you don't know what Shopify is, it's basically a platform. If you want to sell stuff online, you could go to Shopify and put in a domain name, and you pay like $30 a month, and you could sell anything from like jewelry, clothing. It's stuff that's usually drop shipped from China, or if you have stuff that you make yourself, you can sell those online. And Shopify has been a huge story. This is a five-year chart of Shopify. 5 years ago, it was at $31 a share. Now it's at $1,067 a share. For the past month, it has been moving up nicely. Past 5 days, it's fallen a little bit. But you've had a lot of tech stocks that have been drifting downward. However, the reason why I want to call attention to Shopify stock is that we're headed into the fourth quarter, November, December. And people who sell on Shopify, much like any other retailer, the fourth quarter is the busiest shopping time of the year. In fact, a lot of people who run Shopify stores, they basically make their profits in the fourth quarter. They're pretty much running in the red for the first three quarters, and they go in the black in the fourth quarter. And then you have a lot of people who will literally just open stores on Shopify just to sell for the holiday season. So case in point here, if you look last year, Shopify had a bottom on like October, in late October, where we are now. We're in October 19th, 2020. October 18th of 2019, the stock was sitting at 314. And then by the end of the year, it ran up to about the 400 level. So it had about about 30% run in 2 months. And I think that could repeat again. One of the reasons why now with the pandemic, a lot of people may not be going out to shop. They may just shop online. And the way Shopify, a lot of Shopify sellers get business is they run ads on Facebook, YouTube, Instagram. People click, they're kind of, it's basically like impulse buying. You see, oh, that would make a great gift for my aunt. I'll buy this coffee mug with pictures of cats on it. So Shopify is definitely a stock that should not be overlooked. And also, it's a great opportunity because I think more novice retail traders will be looking at the obvious stock plays like Amazon, Apple, Walmart. The average Joe trader out there may not be aware of Shopify, so that may give you some advantage going into the fourth quarter. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye.